My name is Alexandra Davidkovska-Spasovska. I come from the Republic of North Macedonia. I work at the government of the Republic of Macedonia.
My name is Jovana Djurković. I come from Montenegro.
My name is Ogerta. I am from Albania. And of course, it is a pleasure to be in College of Europe, Natolin.
My year in Natolin, in a couple of words, it was challenging, intense, and definitely worth it.
It is unbelievable how much we have achieved within a year, basically. From improving my French, traveling to Ukraine, traveling to four other countries. We have also written a master thesis, met with amazing professors, and also engaged with amazing speakers. My experience in College of Europe has been incredible, both academically and culturally.
This was a year of valuable cultural exchange with people coming from so many different nationalities and even more different backgrounds.
Montenegro and also Montenegrin people are considered front runners when it comes to European integration process. So it's very important to know that integration process that does not stop when the country enters EU, but there is a lot of things going on behind, so this integration process is never ending. That's why we should all come and learn about it.
Coming from Albania, who is an inspiring candidate country for the EU, I believe that College of Europe, Natolin, it is a learning curve about how decision making happens in the EU and how important the EU common foreign policy is. As I believe that the future of my country should be in the EU, I would recommend all Albanian students to come to College of Europe and taste a bit of Europe already.
As a young civil servant working at the government of the Republic of North Macedonia, I would say that the College of Europe in Natolin assists our public administration into producing what we exactly need: strong, highly skilled professionals that are having the opportunity to gain a cutting-edge knowledge at the College of Europe and Natolin, and that will serve not only to the fulfillment of our strategic goal to become members of the European Union, but even more importantly, it will serve the reform and the positive transformation of our societies.